Dear Holy Child, look, it's because you should. You and your cousin should care more about your education. A long story.
Will you tell me?
Please,
Grandmother, tell me a story about your life.
Okay, well, come sit next to me. Why don't I tell you why I love reading so much? It starts back when I was a little girl. When I was younger, I loved school.
Why?
Well, we would play traditional games, like toga. And when we were finished with our schoolwork, we still had chores, of course. So we would gather firewood and collect water. And on the weekends, if we were lucky, a man would come with trucks and he would play movies.
Not
today. You have to wait for another.